so much.
You really don't get it.
Pulse Falsi and Lissy are bad news. That's why Cocoon kicked them out. Live too close to the Falsi, one-way ticket to Pulse. That's the purge in a nutshell.
If they catch us here, they'll purge us too, and
what's
then...
What's your problem?
What's my... Pulse is hell on Earth.
We'll be okay. Calm down.
Get off me.
Sarah?
Huh?
Can you hear me? Where are you?
Don't worry, Sarah. Your hero is on his way. Wonder what that's for.
Bring it on! Ha! Ha! How about this? No problem. Just hold on, Sarah.
Still won't budge? I think the door's winning.
Why didn't I listen?
Beg your pardon?
It was me. This is my fault.
Beg your pardon?
Cover your ears.
Huh? Oh, blast charge? Oh, wait, hold on. All right,
go for it! Make it happen!
I'm so sorry. Please let me in. Please?
Hey!
Right.
What? How'd you open it?
After you.
If those things are still around, might be some soldiers trapped in here too. Except they'd probably be Lassie by now. Huh? Not even human anymore. Just post-Lassie. Enemy's a cocoon. Can't show him any mercy.
There's the next one.
Bring it on! Hang on, baby. Your hero's on the way. Hang on, baby. Your hero's on the way.
He is here. Calling himself a hero.
He's coming our way.
What should I do?
Tell him what you need to.
But nothing I say will change what happened.
We could just run away.